And we're ready to go, folks.
Given who the champ's in the ring with tonight, I wouldn't be at all surprised if we witnessed history here.
I know these superstars are excited to compete here in the same city where superstar Billy Graham defeated Bruno Sammartino for the WWE Championship back in 1977. Clearly not concerned with his own well-being there.
Tell us your thoughts about Kane. How do you see him getting it done here tonight?
Nobody's gonna sneak up on anybody in this match. Two heavyweight superstars standing toe to toe with the championship on the line. There is nothing better.
Hey, I think when the dust settles in this one, we very well could have a new champion.
Just in reach of the rope.
Not sure why he would go for the submission so close to the ropes. Definitely not the best strategy I've ever seen.
Gotta be careful here. This isn't a no disqualification match.
That's a great example of teamwork right there.
Daniel Bryan with a great offensive show. The champ's absorbing some offense here.
Luke Harper represents all that is evil. This man who borders on insane wants to inflict extreme levels of punishment on his opponents.
It's fair to say that when we see a WWE superstar in the ring against Luke Harper, it could very well be that individual's last time in a WWE ring. Depending on who it is, I may like that.
Him with a mighty fall-away slam. That one misses big time.
Better luck next time.
Now we have Daniel Bryan on the attack.
Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
He's flipped a switch, that's for sure.
Absolutely. And he tags his partner in.
Momentum has certainly shifted here, Michael. Daniel Bryan going to work.
Yes. Yes. Yes.
Oh. One more for good measure. He's looking good now, guys.
And the champ kicks out.
Nice kick out there.
Here we go. Daniel Bryan is in position. And he lets him out of the move. Wow.
Yeah, I'm just as surprised as you are, Michael.
Luke Harper gets out of that one. Nice moves. Daniel Bryan stalling a bit here. And you have to assume his partner is just itching to get in there right about now.
It looks to me like he's really trying to carry this team on his back, which really isn't necessary considering he has a very capable partner.
Back suplex face buster.
This match might be over, guys.
Looking to make a much needed tag here.
And if successful, we may be looking at a whole new match here.
By Daniel Bryan. And here is Kane in off the tag.
Teamwork at its best.
Luke Harper is going to have to rethink his game plan because the one he's using isn't working.
This is not where he wants to be at this point in this tag team match.
This has got to be incredibly disappointing for him, guys. Remember, he's already executed two finishers here tonight, and neither served their purpose. And now, it looks like he's at the end of his rope.
I think he's in shock right now. And by the sound of this crowd, I don't think he's the only one feeling that way.
There it is. The tag has been made.
Oh, he needed that in the worst way, Michael.
The quick reversal there by Eric Rowan. Big Eric Rowan starting to slow down some. He's a true champion. I suspect he has plenty of fight left in him.
It's decision time, Cole. Does he try to get back on the offensive himself, or does he attempt to make a tag here?
Watch out, that was power on top of more power. What a slam.
Tag team championship up for grabs. Which team wants it more?
Now that's an impressive tag team victory.
A huge tap out victory there.
This is one of those wins.